got a broken window from the locals in Kalgoorlie, and I got a flat tyre which I had to dig a hole in the ground to be able to get the wheel on, and now the jack's jammed and it's on a lean. What do you reckon? And those chocks are next to useless. Pretty sure the shaft's stripped out. This is what it's resorted to. Gotta dig it out under the jack so it can fall over and we can get it out. Oh, we rocked that jack out from underneath after digging a great big hole over there. And looks like it's nearly flat to spare.
Bloody marvellous.
Well, that's over an hour wasted trying to change a tyre that shouldn't take any more than 15 minutes to change. Thanks, Land Rover. Currently looking for a mine. Not really having had luck yet. Gonna get the car started. Not much too wrong with her. So I found a lot of quartz up here. It's holding the ground. What looks to be a hard hat down the bottom. Hopefully no one's down there. That's a nice big hole. Well, sadly no entrance down there. Bit of a swimming hole. Looks beautiful in there. Hoping this doesn't snap. So up on this ledge here. This is prickly bush, so you don't want to fall in there. You'd be having a hell of a time getting out. I found a bit of something here. Bit of sharp that goes down in there. Not sure how deep it goes. Doesn't look that stable really. Don't step in the poo.
Where are you going to poo?
Okay.
Let's do it. Interesting. So we're out here looking for some abandoned mines. So they used to do some mining here, as you can see in the background. Found a couple down here, but they're pretty buried and closed off. So we'll have a look at this one.
Just gotta watch these blackberry bushes here, they're pretty prickly. But definitely looks promising, this one.
Now, our habit adventure. He's going in there. Let's have a bit of a sticky bait, see what's going on. Now he's forgotten his hard hat. So he's a Muppet today. So we have something buried here in these bushes, which are pretty nasty. Let's see. Let's see if we can go along here without falling in any holes. Is that something been digging in there? Doesn't really look like it goes anywhere, so it might have collapsed in. I've got another little cave hidden here in the bushes. Living in there, but I don't know if I particularly want to go in there. There's some clear tracks going in there. So I've got what looks like another hole in the ground. Might be a core sample, this one. In the bushes there. Absolutely beautiful.